Polarities by Kenneth Slessor.
Sometimes she is like sherry, like the sun through a vessel of glass, like light through an oriel window in a room of yellow wood. Sometimes she is the color of lions, of sand in the fire of noon, sometimes as bruised with shadows as the afternoon. Sometimes she moves like rivers, sometimes like trees, or tranced and fixed like South Pole silences. Sometimes she is beauty, sometimes fury, sometimes neither, sometimes nothing, drained of meaning, null as water. Sometimes, when she makes pea soup or plays me Schumann, I love her one way. Sometimes I love her another, more disturbing way when she opens her mouth in the dark. Sometimes I like her with camellias. Sometimes with a parsley stalk. Sometimes I like her swimming in a mirror on the wall. Sometimes I don't like her at all.